In the late 90s, along with white, we became obsessed with black and the coincidence of its opposites. The fact that black is not just complete absence of light, it's also the complete absorption of light, and no light reflected. Emptiness is black, even if that emptiness is filled with light. Like the space, the area between the earth and the moon at night, when we're in the shadow of the earth, we look up and see the moon, we see it surrounded by black, but that is filled with light. That space is filled with light. It's just empty, that's why it was dark. Empty space, even near a star like the sun, is black, although it is completely filled with light. It's just that there's nothing there to be illuminated. Emptiness implies the potential for existence and change. A black hole is suction filled with everything. The light disappears. It's like a dilated pupil in your eye. Open wide to swallow as much light as it can. The cold in the sphere of your skull or let illumination into your mind. We became obsessed with the opposite of black, the absorption of light in opposition to its emptiness, in opposition to the absence of light. Moths are attracted to light in the emptiness of night. No one understands why. Choosing to live their lives at night, flying from nowhere towards the end of their lives. Their fractures are few wings and tatters, there are tattered wings. Moth will bounce across the ceiling over the lamp, flying towards flames. Moth will old fashioned.